channel, it's Bree TV. If you're new here, I am Bree, your Poshak Sunrise Spouse, who does reactions last time videos. This is part two of the helpful guided treasure video that I've done. This is discovering treasure series. Comment down below your bias record line, favorite song, how long have you been a treasure maker, because I can't pronounce the shorter version of that fandom name. Yeah, we're gonna get right back into part two. Those are the same day for me, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Same day for me. I took like a 10 minute break back into this. Got a little water. Let's do it. I excited. There's like 40, 50 minutes left. That's okay. Okay, we're at Get Him. One of my favorite vocalists. Or probably is my favorite vocalist. He's a Taurus, 2002. Korean. So we have, I think, 3 or 4 Tauruses. 2 Leos, I think. Okay, he's a Fox. I kind of see it. Position vocal, YG's prodigy, grew up surrounded by music, a talented songwriter and music lover. Imagine being called the prodigy of your company. The ego boost that would give me, I'm sorry, that would have me with a tiny, tiny god complex. That would have me thinking I'm that shit. I don't think I'm that bitch. I'm your prodigy? Okay. Wow. I'm looking back on my although my skills may not be perfect. I mean, our second gift. I'm sorry, my head, I'm just thinking of Wayo by him. People will be influential in many ways. Pay My Rent. I don't know this song. I don't think I do, at least. Okay. I love his voice. The way he said power, power. Didn't they film one of the Blackpink music videos up there, like part of it? Both his parents are musicians. Of course he likes music. He just grew up into it. Oh, he had long hair. Okay, babe. Oh, I love that. Imagine being like growing up around music and ends up being something you love. I would love that. That's so cool. Wait, okay, it was okay. He can be a K-pop star at age 10, became massively popular, I can imagine, finished second, and lost to Akumu. They're now his label mates. Okay, that's crazy. Imagine the people you compete against with when you were a child and ended up being part of the same label as you in the future. At 10? JYP's amazed. He said, damn, that's crazy. Autism Stray Kids, JYP versus YG. I didn't know, I didn't realize JYP and YG competed. Yeah, Bang Chan's impressed. He said, ooh. I know Bang Chan's like, we need to do a little collab. Oh my god, Treasure X Stray Kids Club. Amazing. Ooh, I love his voice here. Hunjin was like, oh, I get why it's popular. Hans me. Straight JYP versus YG. Okay, so I said in the last part that I want to do a Patreon. Well, I have a Patreon set up, but I want to actually be involved in it. Like, I actually want to do it. I was like, if I do reactions to K-dramas, the idol variety shows, the reality shows, stuff like this, like the competition stuff, would y'all watch? Would you watch like my album reaction videos? Like, it was like full album reactions, da 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 stuff YouTube won't let me upload because of copyright or whatever. Would y'all watch it? It would be for mad cheap. Of course, I had a little joke to it because I love the number. It would be all my lucky numbers would be the prices, which are like my favorite numbers are 2, 7, and 11. So those would probably be the price ranges, I think, for the tiers. I don't know for sure yet, but let me know what y'all think because I would love reactions to this stuff. Cause I'm a college student, I want to be a lawyer. This is, and also because I want to get equipment like for a little recording studio room, not for like music, but like for YouTube for my apartment. I want to like set up some stuff in there, like get a professional mic, not professional, but like a little Yeti mic or whatever, and maybe like a lighting system and maybe a better camera. I don't know, but I don't know. Just let me know. I was just wondering if y'all would be interested. I don't know. Yet I have one video up there. It's just like the 90s love reaction music video. But yeah, so Yet I'm singing. Can I mention how much I love the song Wayo? Justin Bieber has a claim on the K-pop industry. It's crazy. Like his hold is just deep in there. Oh, make mental notes here after this later. He sang it better, I think. I didn't know he did this. Oh my god. Oh, this is beautiful. I love his voice. He literally is one of my favorite vocalists in K-pop, like in K-pop itself. Yes, yeah. So beautiful. Yes. Oh my god. Good. I'm just like, so good. Yes. He's like, what was he, 2002 2001? I'm 2003. I forgot which year he said he was, but shit, it was the tongue. He said gangberry. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is good. I have a cut on my shoulder, I just realized that. Okay, over here like, yeah, I was living for it. So I'm ready to get him in the studio. I love everyone just casual. Like, some of them just have studios just casually. Why do you say, yeah, we can do this? My ballad song? I love pianos. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm a sucker for a piano. Ooh. Oh, it's so pretty. Y'all. Oh my god. Me! It would be with my coffee. I can do it too. Oh, it was so good. It was so pretty. Get him joined at 11. Again, as I said in my last reaction, that he trained for the amount of years it would take for a normal person coming in with no credits to do 4 years of undergrad and then 3 years of law school. He trained for the amount of time it takes to become a lawyer, just education-wise. Not even with a job. That's crazy. That's 7 years. I know people train longer for that, but every time I just process 7 years alone, just 4 years is a lot for my brain. I'm like, bro, that's college. You basically held a job for a length of college, and then you trained to then get the job. You don't have the job yet. You trained to get the job. That's why, like, becoming a lawyer, you got to do the education before you can even get the job. And I'm just like, the dedication they have. Because I'm sorry, I have, my confidence would be so low and shot. I'm like, I didn't debut within a year. I'm not going to do it. I would have been like, oh, no one wants me. Someone needs to constantly boost my ego, because I'd be like, nobody wants me within a year. I have no group. That is my brain. I can only imagine having the determination and drive at starting the age of 11. But this is what I want to do. This is who I am. I'm going to be an idol in for 7 years. Train. And then when you debut, I know he was happy. I'm sorry. If I've been training since I'm 11 years old, the moment I debut, everybody gonna know about it. Everybody gonna know about it. Everybody gonna hear about it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I would be. It would be like the second coming of Christ. That's how excited I would be. It would be like Jesus has stepped on the earth again. It would be that level of, whoo, you gonna hear it. You gonna hear from me. Oh my god. I know, that was so dramatic, but that's just how I'm processing this. This is so when you feel alone, try to make that. I'm sorry, I probably just talked through the most emotional, a really emotional moment, like inspiring moment, but I'm just like, damn. But I did catch some stuff he's saying. I'm like, that loneliness can become happier. I never thought about that. An only child with many brothers. Why do you need treasure in life? It's just a must for me. Oh, brothers. I'm trying to imagine being raised as a only child and then debuting in a group with 12 other people or 12 people total. I don't know what I would do. I don't think I can imagine I have two older I have an older brother and a younger brother. That's a lot for me. And then like extended family, and then like you have like nephews and nieces and shit, like that's like family and like cousins. But I'm trying to imagine living with that many people in one house, and our ages are about, let's say there's an age range between 22 to like, let's say 17. I'm trying to imagine NCT, like imagine being Jisung, and I think he was like, how old is he when they debuted? Because I know Korea listed as like 15, but I'm pretty sure he was like 12 or 13 when they debuted, if I'm correct, or whatever. So imagine being like 13, 15, let's just say 15. You're the youngest and the oldest in your group is like college age. Like say right now, let's say you have like a 22-year-old and borderline 30-year-old in one group. I would have been like, this is a difference. We're going through two completely different stages in our lives. What the hell? That's crazy. I'm just trying to imagine with that many people. I love the song Wayo. I found this song on Spotify before I knew who Treasure even was. It was so good. I was like, who is Yeonam? Who's this man Yeonam? Oh, that is Yeonam, you are so pretty. That's so cute. Oh, I love that he came to support him. I think I think this is the only time I've cried from tears of joy. How he's fed by both his peers and seniors, has a lot of pre-debut self-produced tracks. Learns quickly, works extremely hard, good at soccer, sports, academics, music. Top scores at school despite being busy, seems the best at English. Humble and kind hearted soul. The human auto-tune. I get it. I'm so stuck on Wayo, y'all. Wayo is the prettiest song ever. Not ever, but you know, I'm being dramatic, but like, so good, so pretty. I love Wayo. I love this Michael Jackson appreciation that keeps popping up. I want free samples, it's so cute. That was me as a child. I want free samples. Let's go before the free samples are gone. We don't like free stuff. What is happening? And I was like, oh, that you want to kill them. Oh my god. Help me. It's the like the sound of drunken fame. Period. Oh, that jump. I love he's getting everyone excited. Okay, little. He's on time of his life. Bro, his hair was long. He's such a smiley child. It's so cute. He's just like, it's like I can be like, oh my god, the child's so cute. I don't want one. But like, it's so cute. Doyoung. Are you saying Doyoung? I'm sorry. I'm like Doyoung. Kim Doyoung. He's a Sag. Korean, like long sizes, rabbit. I kind of see it. I also kind of see cat in a way, like a little cat rabbit. You know, I kind of see a cat. I see a bunny. I kind of see Jimin, Suga, JK. I see it all. Dance, vocal, like if you know, I don't know if that made sense to y'all, but if it did, yeah. Dance, vocal, captivating dancer with a sweet voice, chic but also goofball. How come we ever decide it's chick and instead of chic? Like, what made us decide that? Just wondering. Chic instead of chick. I'm a dancer. What position are you sure of? Oh, I didn't know they asked him that. Crazy. I love this song. Oh my god, I'm the man. I want to dance with you. I'm sorry. If you play Chris Brown, I'm a dance with you. I love Chris Brown with a burning passion. I love that he also has a hold on K-pop. Him and Justin Bieber. But I love Chris Brown. I love his music. Yes. I can see right through. so good. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm like really into this. I'm like, oh. I love hip hop covers. I'm just trying to see any braids. I'm like, yay, no braids either. Oh, he hit every beat there. Y'all, did y'all see his head with the beat? Hold up, it's coming up. It's coming. I'm sorry, I would have whiplash. I would be, I can't do it. Oh, he was in the middle? He's like, it was a little. Ooh, that transition was fire. I'm sorry. I love for that transition. The editor, you did that. That transition was crazy. It was so good. It was a really good transition. I'm sorry. I love that. It was that accent that came out. That's disgusting. I'm sorry. Oh, he trains on his own? Does like almost everyone know how to play the piano or something? I'm a little, oh my gosh, I guess I'm older than him by a few months. Only a few. I need to listen to Orange in full. I don't think I've listened to Orange now I think about it. I don't think I did. I'm thinking about it. I'm sorry, that color scheme is what you put. I'm sorry, this one about this color scheme, my love. He's dancing vocals right for his position? I just forgot. I'm trying to double check. I love this, it's like almost all of Treasure or all of Treasure, just being like they're all rounders or something. Comes from a family of doctors. He said money. 11. Did everyone join around 11 or something? A chubby kid who started dancing, lose weight. Aww. Was on Stray Kids at 13. Has worked on songs with Yedem, like the one playing, nicknamed Dobby. Oh, isn't his little animal from, or character from Line Friends also named that? That makes so much sense. Okay. I know he worked on songs with Yedem though. Describes himself as an aurora? Like colorful? What does that mean? Yeah, beautiful and colorful. Aw, that's so cute. I also want to describe me as an aurora. That'd be so sweet. Like, imagine someone's like, you're like my aurora or something. I'd be like... I have clothes other people won't dress in by wearing them together. I said to surprise them. Okay, I kind of get that. You kind of think it's untrue. Sometimes end up looking great. You know what? It's okay. You gotta test out your style. It's experimental. I love that outfit though. Eat without talking? Is that hard? I'm confused. I'm dead. They're both like, do we? Not depressed? What? I thought they weren't supposed to talk. I love everyone's trying not to laugh. That was cute though. He's like, I'm gonna make them laugh. Oh my god, sorry. Handsome Island. It was the blinks. You can't tell me apart. He's clever. Yeah. Y'all. He said he's even holding the neck. Get him off the camera. I can't. Y'all, I was startled. I was like, whoa, wait a minute. What is happening? I was flustered. I'm not gonna lie. He got me flustered a second. I was confused what was going on. I was like, what? What? Excuse me? You're prettier. Are you from Disneyland? Yo, he's so cute. That's so cute. Yeah. Bro. Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
My name is Doyoung.
My name is Bree.
English name is Sam.
Sam? Okay.
That's it.
Oh, that's it. That's precious. My English name is Sam. That's it. Sorry, Gunny. What? Doyoung!
That's it.
He almost set him on fire! It's a pity. You can't do that. He almost set him on fire. Oh my god. If he hadn't moved his arm, if he moved his arm maybe a second or two late, he would have been on fire. He has an Ooyoung laugh. Oh my god, are all Sages just with this laugh? It kind of reminds me of Ooyoung's laugh. Doyoung is younger, shyly nervous, like yesterday in the high. Yellow socks aren't ordinary. Oh shit, they're yellow. Oh, he likes the socks though. Okay. My babe! I'm sorry. He is my bias. He's my bias. Y'all, you knew this. Like, he's my for sure. 2004 Aries. Japanese. Emoji llama. I kind of see it. Also likes using the butterfly. I can see both. His face is, I was like, maybe for like symmetrical reasons. But his face isn't symmetrical, is it? I can't tell. But llama. But I kind of like the butterfly too. That's cute. In a way, I can see butterfly. But I could also see the llama. Position rap, known for his visuals and deep voice. Yeah. I've heard some clips and I'm just like, shit. Talented lyricist and potential producer. Watanabe? Haruto? Haruto? Watanabe? I don't know. Haruto. I want to become an awesome rapper who's in style, okay? Ric Flair drip in history. Okay. He chose Migos to cover, alright. I'm sorry, I keep hearing noise. I'm like, please don't let them be back. All right, got to K-pop because his parents are Big Bang fans. That's funny. I'm sorry, I don't want children, but if I had children, I feel like they'd probably gone through that. I just want to get their goods. That's me. I just want to get their merch. That's crazy. Imagine your parents are like fans of K-pop, so that's why you're into K-pop. It's like just a generational thing, kind of like R&B and like rap for a lot of black people. It's like our parents are in this and then we get into their music and then we have our own music. Like at 12, you know what I was doing at 12? Nothing influential in my life now I think about it. Okay, wasn't ready for that. At 14, left his family and country to pursue his dreams. I just can't imagine my parents for that. I can't imagine them being like, okay, I don't think that would be happening. Oh, that's sweet. Bro, why do I want meat sauce spaghetti now? I'm thinking about that like, damn, I kind of want that. I haven't had that in a while. Like a few years. I kind of want that now. Wow. Does he have a little sister? I think that's younger sister. This is so cute. I wish my family would make me my favorite meal before I left to college. Oh, that's so sweet, bro. I'm just having this one that made me sad like the other ones did. I was like, I'm not trying to cry. His aura was already no joke, even at 14. I mean, freaky, freaky boy. I never realized that later. I was like, keep going. It was the. But they did a cover of DNA. If I reacted to that on Patreon or on this, would y'all want to? Oh, it was the. Yes. I'm sorry, I'm like jamming to it, my muscle reading. Same friends only keeps getting better. I agree. I'm just like, yeah. Yo, imagine when he's in his 20s. Just imagine what his voice is gonna sound like in his 20s. Keep that in mind. Already had lyricist credits for 9 treasure songs with 16. Also has worked on music with other members and shares a private studio on YG with Ashi? Asahi? Okay, so he shares a private studio. Okay. He's 6'1" and he's part of the Magne line. The 16-18-year-olds are around that height? What? It scares me that the average height for the youngest members is at least like 180 centimeters tall. Like, they're all just casual. Wait, that's an 80 or... Yeah, so they're all casually around the probably like 5'10", 11 to 6 foot. Imagine knowing the youngest members are just casually in that height range. It would have hurt my pride as one of the older members, and I'm much shorter than them. I would be like, damn, shrink. I'm telling you, it's whatever they're being, everyone food has them three and down. We're all, what the fuck is in the food? Why is everyone tall? I'm sorry, it's kind of cute. I'm sorry, I got scared. I thought he was gonna fall. It's like crying. What's wrong with him? Why are we crying? I'm really scared. I'm sorry, that scared me. I got scared for him. I was like, no, why are we jumping? I really can't. Me. I mean, I would have sat down and be like, nah, someone come get me. I told you I'm not good at this. Oh. Is he crying? This is flat refusal. This isn't fun. No, he's crying. They mentioned he likes dolls. Me too. His mood also kind of naughty, but he's scared me. He's a hag. It kind of is sincere. That gets me tired. What are we staring at? It's the deadpan. Playing game and sleep in a long time. I didn't drink water on a week. Coke spray. It's not good for you. He was like, I got caught. I have a very sweet tooth. Clearly, there is more whipped cream than there is food. You eating? He's eating whipped cream with toast. He's not even eating toast with whipped cream. Not his whipped cream with toast. Oh, don't eat. Again, I don't like kids, but seeing guys with kids is so cute and hot. I can't. Oh, this is kind of cute. Oh, she hid in him like, no. This is precious. He looked at her with so much pride and joy. That was so cute. Yo, I was sorry. His pop. I read that wrong for a second. He's popping. Okay. All right. Oh, I didn't know what's about. I'm not about to chain up. I was like, oh. Okay. Can beatbox. All right. Oh, all right. Also, Haruto as lead actor. The way he looked at him, like, I'll do my best without losing my first intentions. Jungle. Okay. I'm pausing the screen recording so I can make sure it processes. We have 15 minutes left, y'all. Jungle. It's about that most of the videos have just been the members. Okay, go. Jungwoo. Park Jungwoo, he's a Libra. He's born the same day as one of my friends, but a few years after. He's Korean. Emoji is the wolf. Okay, I see it. Vocal line, young but soulful singer. I love a soulful voice. Energetic but has a serious and reserved side. Okay. I just thought I was much older than some of them. I'm only a year older than him. And alright. I thought I was gonna be much older. Oh, his voice is nice. If I'm correct, that's his voice. I have a very powerful voice, period. Be strong, be confident in your talents. I love him, they're like, I have a good voice. I see it, I see the soulful thing. I wasn't expecting this, y'all. Oh, wow. Oh my god. Join YG in 2018, did it say? I think it said 2018, age 13, a natural singer. It scares. Wait, was I 14 in 2018? Or was I was probably 13 going on 14 or 14 years old in 2018. Oh shit. I'm not even 19 yet, I didn't rush that. He learned how to sing after he got into YG? What brought him in then? Did they see potential? Like, how he learned after? Stop it. Yo. I apologize if you ever hear my awful vocals in this, but like, oh my god. Oh my god. Still 13, 14. My brother is this age. He ain't doing this. Oh shit. Oh my god. Y'all, I can't. Oh my god, he gonna make me cry just from his voice. Holy shit. I love Yetim. Yetim even moved me like this. Yetim had me want to cry. I don't know why I want to cry. It's just so good. Y'all, why'd they do that to me? Why did they do that? Why did they do that? Just vibing. Yetim's face is too. That was his. Period. Come on. He wants to be a rapper too, but I love this outfit. I like it. I wear it. Something crazy, but I wear it. Oh, he's flustered. That's so cringy. Oh, a big crackhead. All right. Not him waste talent. Because you're watching Jungwoo waste talent. I want to have pizza. I'm going to eat pizza. Yes, go ahead, babe. What is that? I'm sorry, I love the question. question marks by members' faces. They're just like, what is happening?
You're not.
Y'all, you know what this video is doing? Not helping me figure out who my biases are. It's making it harder. If anything, I'm sitting here like, I don't know who I want my bias to be anymore. I kind of want to bias the whole group for all it is, so. You didn't help me! Y'all, you're supposed to be a guy that would help me figure out my bias. You made it harder for me. I don't want to fall in love with these men. I don't need more groups to stand that I'm falling. When I say in love, I mean like with the group, not like in a romantic way. That'd be really weird. Well, but you know what I mean. No, likes talking to the camera. Me too. Hi. But like on film, of course. I see your camera's filming me. Filming me, not filming. Enjoy your fourth camera. Was he eating ramen? I can't tell what he's eating. YouTuber toxic viewers, hey you guys. Hey y'all. My name is Park. That'd be me. You know, you like you see your friend doing something, you look and you're like, I shouldn't have looked. Alright. Oh, is he supposed to play angry or something? What's happening? I want to see treasure acting. Give me links. I should walk away. I'm sorry. I've never been so upset with Talon's talent. I should walk away. You know what? Flip table. Cut this. I'm upset that these men have more talent probably in their left toe. No. Yeah, than I have in my whole body. It hurts. It hurts. But like, they're stupid. I'm crying. Ha Jung Woo.
Ha Jung Woo. Ha Jung Woo. What's up?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
It was the difference in the voices, y'all. Okay.
Alright.
Wait, correction. I'm mad at Liam right now for the way he did Maya. I don't like how he just did Maya. And the stuff I'm hearing that he's apparently saying right now, I really hope that's fake. Because if it is true, I'm gonna be so upset. But I love the cover. I just really am not fucking with Liam right now because of the way he, yeah. But I like this. I like this. Must forget his crying. Why is there a meme of him crying? Y'all are wrong. Not the fanboying over him. He's known for chocolate skin tone and that. So I say he ate too much chocolate. What do we mean by chocolate? Do we mean rich? Because I'm chocolate. That's not chocolate. That's why I was like, wait, what? Chocolate? You must mean rich. Jung Hwan. Okay. He's an Aquarius, 2005, Korean, cow, vocal, dance, treasures, precious, noble, magnet. He has a gentle, sincere heart. I could have sworn it said 13 members. Maybe that meant previously, because this is 12, and I thought he was the youngest. And my could have sworn thing told me 13, so I'm I want to become a hard jam. Supermarket Flowers? I don't know the song. Ooh. I don't know the song, but I'm finding it now. Okay. Despite Ed Sheeran. I found it. Supermarket Flowers. nicknamed Super King Cow Baby, a child model actor and Keg Tigers member, fourth degree black belt in Taekwondo, joined YG in 2018. Made the seven member treasure lineup at age 13. Session was a big shock. There's backlash since he was still too young and got chosen over popular trainees with more skills and training. Maybe they saw a lot of potential. But yeah, I looked up the song, y'all. Chosen for his natural expressions and strong presence on stage. There we go. Potential. Ooh. I turned my flash on and scared myself. I get the facial expressions. Treasure has some really fun but kind of cool choreographies. Sorry, I was just checking my screen recording. Making sure it's still on. Known more as a dancer. Okay. No, go back. I love the song playing. I'm sorry. I'm literally playing this on my first game. Okay. What is happening in the side? Oh my god, the little teddy bear. Wait, that would be the prettiest photo shoot right there. What Junghwan is like. Wait, no, eat this. Wait, oh, feeding it to him. I thought he meant they should eat the animal. And I was like, whoa, that's dark. He's trying to feed an animal something. I was like, what the fuck? Searching and smashing. Oh, he's destructive. Is he RM? Is he Namjoon? Does he like to break things? Okay. What is okay? Swinging in love circles. Just a happy piece of hat. Is he the only one on that roller coaster? Just realized that. Aw, this is killing him. He's just a little ball of laughter. Aw, he's ticklish. Okay. That's funny, that's not funny. That's not funny. Oh, it's his little animal. I mean, his little, I guess animal, yeah, his little thing from Line Friends. Manners Macketh, what? Baby shows up last. Macketh men. Okay, why he likes Junghwan? What makes Junghwan? He acts stupid, damn. He's not really stupid. I act stupid, so like, damn. He said, I act stupid, so like me, but you're just stupid. That's so mean. So you are stupid. The cute kind of stupid. Damn, there's a difference between like I act stupid. No, you are stupid. I'd be like, oh, okay. He's the cute kind. Why is this me telling people? No, you're stupid. But the cute kind of stupid. You're so cute. The cute kind of stupid though. Or what? The stupid kind of cute. Oh. We need a VAR. He's almost take the chair. I don't know why. I would probably do the same thing. I'm like, well, since we're over there, let me just sit my ass down. Oh shit, I think they're gonna throw him. His favorite word. I'll be so confused. I'm like, why is he yelling? Because they're always torturing him. It would be a good big brother. Oh, I'm your older sister. Big dinosaur. 12 years apart in age. Lovey-dovey. Baby Junghwan. He said, look at my phone.
Wow.
Okay. They all look so excited, like, yeah. They either excited or in shock. Is someone on the table? I couldn't tell them back. Oh, I think they were. It was the, yeah, and everyone. Okay. Okay. I think they're saying, why are you mad, son? And I was like, wait. Who went to New York? Who went up north and heard, why you mad, son? Where y'all learn that? Your only treasure when it's all 12 of us. It was the goosebumps. I'm dead. That's all the members. Keep in mind, treasure are still young rookies who have revealed only a small fraction of their abilities. Clips of their skills are mostly from pre-debut to debut era. They've still got, oh my god, wait, they've only debuted. They've only been a group for 2 years. Because they debuted in 2020. It's only been, and not even a full 2 years, because their group is, their group's zodiac is Leo. So they're only like a year and a half, a little over a year and a half in. They're not even at 2 full years yet. Shit, whoa. And they're really popular too. Damn, that's crazy. Didn't they win an award through Mama for like best performers or some shit? I know they're really popular. I'm still a little hurt that ATEEZ wasn't even nominated for best performers, but they were asked to perform in some bullshit. But whatever. But yeah, that's so, so cool. They still got so much more room to grow and look a lot more show. Look forward to it. I want them to go on tour. Cause TT's going on tour, but I won't be here. Ooh. Okay. Thanks for watching. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna let the rest of the song play out in the background. But that's all for this video. That's the end of part 2. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. Y'all said you wanted a long video, so I hope you enjoyed it. But that's all for this. Don't forget to comment down below videos you want to react to, along with L here, as I said before, bias line, bias circle line. Who do you think from all these reactions am I clicking the most with? Because I'm honestly saying here, like, I have been from the camera so long, I think I liked everybody. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next video. My brother's calling. Peace.